Hey guys, we have a request from a viewer that is as follows. Holy Roman Empire, Men-at-Arms, Rush. Okay, are we gonna play it normally with the Aachen Chapel? No, no! We are going to go Minework Palace, and we're gonna proxy the Burgrave Palace in the middle of the map. Burgrave Palace is the one that makes 5 units. 5 units at a time, essentially. It's not for the cost of 1 or the cost of 4 even. It's still the cost of 5, but you make them 5 at a time. So, 5 free barracks. Burgrave Palace proxy, Minework Palace. Can we go Elsbach Palace as well? Let's wait and see. But we go Rush. Ah, English Holy Roman, perfect. That is quite something. English Holy Roman always tends to go for they're always gonna be some kind of aggression. They like to longbow rush. Very interesting that he picks English on this map. Normally you don't see that as much on this map. I'm gonna take I'm not gonna make another scout. No. Not for this one. Not for this. So, usually it's longbow rush by English against Men-at-Arms, against Holy Roman, and it's quite tough to deal with. But this time we will try to bring the fire to him. Forgot to make a house. Would playing with a scrub like me as your 2-on-2 fit as a request? Yeah, sure. No problem. That can be done. You're no scrub. Minework or Aachen? I think I go Minework.
Grub HRE, grub HRE, grub HRE.
Hey, we found his little hill. Let's check it out. What's going on? Found him. And he's getting... Oh, perfect! He's expanding! Perfect. I'm going for a tier 3 then. Tier 3 Burgrave Palace Rush.
Come. Dorfman, 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 Dorfman,
Let's make some more prelates. So we can keep up the lavish lifestyle. I don't think I want to make any upgrades yet. I've got it for later. But I don't think I should get it yet. I should keep a few dudes on wood. Like four. Otherwise, I will never have enough to make barracks. Oh, actually, I don't need a lot of barracks. Actually, I don't need any barracks at all. Because I'm going Burgrave. That is pretty sick. We're not a lot slower with the castle, I don't think. Okay, let's start getting upgrade. Not yet. First we castle and then we make upgrades. Yeah, it's a little slower. It's a little slower. I don't want to show it to him. Nice. Perfect. I think that's also enough gold. Actually, it's not entirely enough gold. Yeah, men-at-arms cost gold too, I know. And I need, actually I need one barracks to start the upgrade.
allzu bald.
Ich bin bereit. Ziehe auf in Hand.
Yo, thanks, Denver. Surprise. Triple TC and castle. Bit greedy, or
Ich gehorche deinem Geld. Ändert du mir das heute bereit zum Eingriff.
Do I have Lanzknecht? Not yet. There we go. How much armor? 6 against 9 damage. Is this stupid strat working? I think it is. Now we should go get food. Now we need to go for Swabia. I didn't get any town centers, which is a pity. I'm kind of coming from the wrong side for that as well. One more set of men at arms. Last one, last one. Okay. What's inside villagers? I want to kill them. Now we just go back. That was a bunch of villagers. That's totally worth it. Of course, I could lose my investment here, which is not good. I need to get extra food. Or it's bad. It's hard to get enough, actually. Maybe marketplace, use some of that juicy gold. I do have this, yeah. If I can get Imperial, I still have a chance. I killed a good amount of villages, but he can remake them. Do one more set of units from Burgrave. It's hard, okay? It's hard not to. Last one, last one.
Ja. 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 Ja.
Keep would have helped a lot. Those siege workshops weren't able to get enough units out. Shoot!
Hören alle zu errichten.
Sloppy. Okay. Wonder how much he took control of the map or not.
Good luck in games today.
Thank you.
Put relics in castle. Same effect as monastery.
True. Since I don't have that landmark.
Zeit zum Bewegen.
Brüder,
hört alles.
Wir warten auf den Befehl.
Alles ist in Ordnung.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is pretty disgusting. But it's good though, it's good. This is a good thing. Jesus. Disgusting. Prelates to inspire your bombers. Yeah, I didn't get that tech yet. So easy. Yeah, sure. Proxy Burgrave Rush. Oh, I never remade it yet. It's right here. 5 free barracks for the taking. Perfect men-at-arms rush tactic. Not really a rush, to be honest. Okay, dude. Take off your monocle here for a second. Technically speaking, this was not a rush. I have studied this. It was a rush, it just didn't end the game. And then, we got a rush, trying to defend the game. So Just in case you're wondering, scouting and upgrades is all up to you. With many villagers comes much income, so up to you how to spend it. Okay. Got it, Madness.
Is this a hand modeling channel?
Of course. Yo, thanks for the subs, guys. Denver John, Scryte 2, Kalumina, Pure Malachi, Cataract, Hydrohawk, Wardar, the Markwind, and Angel Bane 19. Nice game, Grubby. What do you feel about AoE so far? Hi, by the way. Hey, Knopf, nice to see you. Have you been playing? No free gold. Wow. So he went double TC right here. Then he castled as well. Then he was here. This is where the Men-at-Arms rush starts taking major effect. We keep bringing villager count down big time, but
late
not below... Not below what we have, late game guru. Without the free gold. Actually, just watched so far, you and the moose. Yeah, AoE4 is a lot of fun, Knopf.